Okay, let's see what we got. The stars, we Poppy and the Forest. Let's go see what Poppy got going on. Okay.
And you say they made it after you placed the Moonstone?
Do you know why or what it means? Does it have to do with the Snidgets?
The breadth of one's knowledge can be as wide as the seas, and yet only run so deep.
It's good to see you again, Doran. Did Poppy tell you about everything that's happened?
She did. And I am glad to see that you are both safely returned. I did question the wisdom of sending you on a path at a time when that path was unknown at best, deadly at worst. But the acumen of the centaurs is neither personal nor partial. The skies tell us what is to come, and often we do not know what we have seen until it has come to pass.
You knew the poachers would try and kill Poppy and me.
I did not know, my young friend. But I shall say that I was not surprised. It was in much the same manner that I expected our first meeting.
I don't suppose you'd like to start from the beginning. I think Poppy and I could use that.
Of course. I find it is often the best place to start, is it not? Many, many moons ago, I divined a series of events. Their meaning long evaded me, until you brought news of the Snidgets and their poacher pursuers. I believe the symbol created by the Mooncalf's dance marks the place the Snidgets are hidden. And serendipitously, I believe that I know the very place.
Please, go on.
I have seen that symbol only once, on a rock face in the cliffs of the forest. You should make haste there. The Snidgets that have been kept there for so many years may no longer be safe.
If you're right about this place, then we should make our way there.
I shall see you there. We cannot afford to lose the Snidgets once again.
So we gotta wait again. That was just a conversation. I was going to one guy. Oh, damn, I was gonna say.
What are you up to now?
Do this one while I'm on my way over there.
I got here as soon as I could.
Did you see the symbol above the entrance? It's the one the Mooncalfs made at the henge. Of course Doran implied as much, but to see it up there...
Could this actually be where the Snidgets are hidden?
Let's find out. Doran's waiting for us just up ahead.
I'm ready if you are.
Can you believe it? Actual Snidgets. I'm glad we seem to be a step ahead of the poachers.
It is a little strange we haven't heard anything from them.
If we're lucky, they're still poring over Gran's research. There was a fair amount. We, on the other hand, had Doran to guide us. Even if the poachers do somehow stumble upon this place, we shall be long
arrest
gone.
The momentum.
What are y'all, females? Oh, wow.
Incendio! Incendio!
Greetings.
I hope we haven't kept you waiting long, Doran.
Not at all. Then again, it is not I who awaits your arrival. Do you
have the moon? Revelio. We do.
I see this up there, but I can't get it.
As both of you are.
So, what does happen next? What are these pillars here?
A safeguard, I suspect. There is only one way to find out. And as for how to go about that, the two of you may know better than anyone.
I wonder if the pillars move at all.
Akio! Incendio! Akio!
Perhaps it has to do with the light in the darkness.
Yeah, that one and need this story.
That did it! Look, Doran, a doorway!
I suspect we all know what lies beyond that passage. And now, I'm afraid.
Revelio!
At least for a time.
You're not coming in with us.
The glided perch.
Look at the murals on the wall. They're all creatures. This place must have been built to protect them. They had nothing to fear.
What makes you say that?
The poacher camps always felt oppressive.
Revelio.
It's hard to explain, but the feeling was palpable. At least to me. The sense I get here is of safety and calm. Quite the opposite of the poacher camps.
Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Arresto Momentum.
Cedar sofas.
Incendio. I'll wager this isn't the dead end it seems to be, but how to get through?
Leviosa.
Symbols on them.
Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Let me get a flip.
Find anything else nearby with symbols that match the ones on the plates.
Flipendo. Leviosa. Levioso!
I understand. How come this one?
Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Descend. Accio.
Each symbol must represent a spell we could cast on an object that belongs with each plate.
Incendio. Leviosa.
Welcome, Mr. Man, go on the side.
Bombarda. Defender. Incendio.
I don't understand that. Why is it not? I'm not living.
Revelio. Incendio. Bombarda. Revelio. Whoever built this place certainly liked to read.
And the books are all about creatures.
Your Gran would love it here.
She would. I can't wait to tell her all about it.
Incendio! Revelio. Incendio.
Why did puzzle not working?
So many books.
You haven't seen my grand study.
Well, that's the item I just got. What the hell? No, I'm not trying to exit.
Incendio!
Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Why is he staying here, boy?
Incendio. Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa.
Dude, how come?
Revelio.
Why this ain't working?
It's a deal. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Got it on the right one. How come it's not staying up?
Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio.
Each symbol must represent a spell we
cast Wingardium Leviosa.
On an object that belongs with each plate. Of course. How clever.
Is that it?
Revelio.
So do we lift him up from here?
Levioso. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Incendio. Leviosa. Arrest the momentum. Incendio. Leviosa. Incendio.
This shit just ain't floating for some reason. Why this one ain't floating?
Accio. Levioso! Arresto momentum. Incendio! Glacier! Incendio! Accio! Wingardium Levioso! Arresto momentum. Incendio. Glacius. Levioso. Incendio.
So why it doesn't... Glitch.
Look at this place.
Little puppy's waiting.
I don't know what the hell that was supposed to be for.
Not Doran, that's for certain.
No!
I'll kick your pockets off here dead.
Accio! Incendio! Incendio!
Shall we finish what we started?
The lamb returns to the world!
Incendio!
Feisty little foliage.
Levioso.
I'll make money.
Is this your respect?
Little
prudence. Back in the... No, I shall make much of you.
That was the grand. Don't you people have anything?
think that was all of them.
Are the two of you unharmed? I had hoped to return before it was too late.
We're fine, but if you hadn't got here when you did, I led them here, Doran.
You fought with us against your kind. I am glad to have witnessed this. I now believe all that Doran told me.
They are the ones I saw, Elik.
Finish your work here, brother. All the events you divined have not yet come to pass.
Now, all that remains is to break the charm.
You want us to? I only ever wanted to see them safe, which they are. You should do it. They can't care for themselves, and surely once word gets out of their reappearance...
No harm will come to them. The centaurs will see to that. You have my word.
Thank you, Doran, for helping us to find them and to fight for them.
It is you who deserves the merit, child. You did what the poachers would never have. Remember that. You both fought bravely today. Allow us to carry the mantle from here.
If it's all right, Doran, I think I'd like to stay behind and spend a little more time with the Snidgets.
Incendio!
I think that's finished.